was by California. Couldn't be here tonight, but he wanted me to tell you that this puzzle was done on the request of someone named Brendan. And I wonder if anyone knows anything about this.
I think I do. So I think it's a pretty great puzzle. And I think a great puzzle is not like a great relationship. It can challenge you, and you can learn something from it. Hopefully, there is room for lots of wonderful wordplay. And most importantly, it should be an absolute blast to go through. Now, the puzzle's not done yet. I'm gonna need Amanda to help me with the last piece. Now, it's all about rings and boxes, right? Well, I have the last piece right here.
So, congratulations to everyone and you too.